अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। और अगर नहीं तो आपके मूड को बेहतर बनाने के लिए और अच्छे मूड को चार चांद लगाने के लिए और सीरियस टेंशन माहौल को थोड़ा लाइट और चिल करने के लिए वी हैव द लाइटर साइड पावर्ड बाय वॉइस ऑफ कैपिटल FM 97.6 एंड आई एम योर आरजे मुनाहिल उस्मानी, फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर BS साइकोलॉजी एंड आई एम अकम्पनीड बाय वेरी टैलेंटेड एंड वेरी अमेजिंग को होस्ट्स।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ कुमार फारूक खान। आई एम आल्सो फ्रॉम BS साइकोलॉजी, फिफ्थ सेमेस्टर। एंड वी हैव आवर को होस्ट सिद्रा दुरानी विद अस।
Which is also from our semester and also from our department.
Exactly. So you have everyone. I hope you all are fine out there.
So we have.
Everyone. I hope you all are fine out there. This is Arjun Sidra from BS Psychology, fifth semester.
Ah, there she is. Okay, so the three of us are from BS Psychology, and we are class fellows. So I hope our friendship transfers onto the screens for you guys today. How are you, Sidra and Manahin?
I am great, better than before. How are you both? और हमारे व्यूअर्स कैसे हैं? और हमारे पास एक कमेंट आ चुका है, अवर फर्स्ट कमेंट ऑफ द डे।
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह,
अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह, वी ऑल आर ग्रेट। आप बताएं।
वालेकुम अस्सलाम। I hope all of our viewers are having a good day. I hope you're all doing well. And I hope you're staying safe.
Thank you. Assalamu alaikum. Wa alaikum assalam, Nurain Ansar.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Thank you for joining.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Okay. So...
psychology stopped reading my mind.
Oh, we haven't even started yet. Stay tuned for that. Okay, so Sidra, why don't we start off the show today?
I'm super excited for this show. And especially the topic.
Exactly, it's a really interesting show. And Sidra is going to start us off. Sidra, can you hear us? I think Sidra is having some technical difficulties.
Okay. So I should start. We should start our show now. The topic we are going to start our show with is... Okay. So let me, let us, guys, can you hear me?
Your voice is lagging, Sidra. So we can hear you, but I think you hear us like a bit late. Sidra, can you hear us?
Hello, Sidra.
We're facing some technical difficulties right now. I think Sidra has an internet connection problem. But
hello, can you hear me?
We can hear you now, Sidra. Okay. So why don't you start off?
And we have a comment. गुड हो गया जी, ऐसे ही शुगर मेरा लगाए रखो। जी बिल्कुल, हम लोग जरूर कोशिश करेंगे इस तरह शुगर मेरा लगाए रखें। एंड आल्सो कीप वाचिंग एंड सनी खान इज सेइंग सबलिमिनल मैसेज और वाइब्स।
राइट नाउ वी हैव नन, वी हैव इंटरनेट कनेक्शन प्रॉब्लम्स, सो वी विल गेट बैक टू यू विद द साइकोलॉजिस्ट विद इन अ व्हाइल।
यस, आई कैन हियर यू पीपल।
Okay, Sidra is back. Sidra, we were waiting for you. So why don't you go ahead and start your discussion?
The topic we're going to start is women in power. While keeping in the limiting reason of their culture and religion.
Hello, everyone. Can you hear me now?
Yes, your voice is much clearer.
Okay, so there were some technical
problems. Can you start from the... Yeah, can you please start from the beginning so that your voice was breaking at the start?
Keep going.
Was my introduction clear to you all?
No, we could. We only heard the women empowerment bit. Why don't you start from the beginning?
Yeah, sure, Komal. Let me start from the beginning. So, assalamu alaikum, everyone. This is your RJ host, Sidra Durrani, from BS Psychology, fifth semester. The topic we are going to start our show is about women empowerment. We will be discussing how Pakistani women are managing to rise while keeping the limitation of their culture and religion by boosting their confidence within the limitation of our culture and religion.
I think that's an amazing topic to start off our discussion with, and we can add a lot to it. So, Sidra.
Okay, so
exactly. So,
हम discuss करना चाह रहे थे ये था कि how Pakistani women अपने skills of like cooking, like makeup, like art and craft उसको किस तरीके से एक platform पे लेके आ रही हैं while using the social media technology and the power of social media. And जो social media हमारी औरतों को ख़वातीन को ये मौका दे रहा है कि वो अपने उस talent को emerge कर सकें जो कि वो बाकियों को show off नहीं मतलब if they are not allowed to step out of the home so they have something where they can prove themselves.
Definitely.
I think it's worth adding के I mean at the beginning of the show के we are not like we're not feminists here, we're not supporting feminism, we're just explaining के how women are being empowered in situations like cultural situations that they've been set in. So for example, if we talk about Pakistani women, like Sidra was mentioning, they're staying inside their cultural limitations, they're staying at home, and they're doing things that their craft, their art, something that they're good at, and they're bringing it to the world through social media. So this is important to, you know, add in the beginning. And I think it's very interesting how Sidra started off with, you know, women who are at home. And like, I know a lot of people, we were discussing before the show even, okay, there's a lot of women who are starting their own Instagrams, their YouTubes, and different, they're using different platforms like blogs to distribute their, what they're good at.
The world is changing.
How women can support their families by using this platform?
Exactly. And even support themselves, you know, if they're alone in the world, if they don't have any support around them, they can use these easy, like, it's not necessarily easy, but they can use these easy to reach for the internet. Everyone has internet, and they can, you know, they can do what they normally do, record it and then put it on the internet. It could teach someone, it could give them motivation to do something with their lives. If they know how to do something, it could motivate them how to use what they're good at to earn, to make a living. So that's also very important.
Like if we notice, to aajkal bahut different ho gaya hai mobile, jaise ki puri duniya hamari mutthi mein hoti hai, hum log jo chahe hum log kahin bhi approach kar sakte hain. Pehle ke daur mein it was hard ये मीडिया तक अप्रोच करना और आगे बढ़ना, बट अगर अभी देखें तो जो हमारे पास मोबाइल है इसके जरिए हम लोग बहुत आगे बढ़ सकते हैं अगर हम लोग सही तरीके से इस्तेमाल करें तो. अब ये नहीं कि सारा वक्त बैठ के पबजी खेलते रहें, फेसबुक यूज़ करते रहें, भाई जब इसकी बात नहीं हो रही, इट इज़ फेसबुक हमारे लिए बहुत बड़ी नेमत है इस टाइम पे, बट बाकी जगह टाइम वेस्ट करने से बेहतर है हम लोग यूटिलाइज किया करें उस टाइम को.
फेसबुक वाकई नेमत है. देयर आर मेनी स्मॉल बिजनेसेस जो वुमेन या मेल या फीमेल बोथ आर रनिंग ऑन द फेसबुक एंड इट इज अ गुड सोर्स ऑफ इनकम फॉर देम.
Exactly. Even for like people like us, like we're women, okay, all three of us, and we are in university, we're studying at the moment, and Facebook has given us a platform to, you know, like send our voices, project our voices all over the country. Even like people in foreign countries are listening to these shows. So it's like a land of opportunity inside your laptop or your phone. We should all be thankful for that.
Yes, I totally agree.
With us, Ramin Shweb. As women were not allowed to make decisions for them, women empowerment is इट इज आई एक्चुअली अग्री विद यू रामी शुएब, बट नाउ इट इज अगर आजकल देखा जाए तो वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट ने बहुत कुछ चेंज कर दिया.
Exactly. I don't think we should have it as a breath. Okay, it is a breath of fresh air. Women empowerment. We all support, like women supporting women. It's a really good thing. But at the same time, we should keep in mind our cultures and our traditions and everything. And as Sridhar mentioned in the starting, that even though we have such cultures, as our even if a girl can't go out of the house, she doesn't have her face show. She can show her art. She can show her talent. She doesn't have to, share her video and share her. She can only share her audio like we are doing right now. So it within the limitations of our cultures, our traditions, our religion, we're sharing our art, and that is very important to note.
Exactly. So in short, females should support each other instead of yes, like pulling or baki other kaam karne se zara side pe hote, kyunki pata hai agar females ek dusre ko support nahi karengi then who else will do that.
Bilkul sahi baat hai.
बलोचिस्तान बहुत से ऐसे बैकवर्ड एरियाज हैं जहाँ पे वुमेन दे डू कढ़ाई और शीशे का काम जो हमारा बेसिक ट्रेडिशन है कुछ हमारे प्रोविंसेस का. सो दे आर सम वुमेन जो कोशिश करती हैं उस चीज़ को टू ब्रिंग देम अप टू द अदर पीपल टू शो देम अप टू द अदर पीपल दे आर सपोर्टिंग देम इन अ वे.
Exactly. Even before the show, we were discussing the same topic. There's so many people in like Chitral and Gilgit, Baltistan, and in so many areas, they do such beautiful kadhai on their clothes or sa jewelry bhi banate hain, sab kuch karte hain. And ab social media ki wajah se their art is being displayed around Pakistan. Phir unko orders aate hain, and to they send orders, they get money. जैसे इजी पैसा वगैरह हर जगह खुल गया तो लाइक सेंडिंग एंड रिसीविंग देयर आर्ट एंड मनी एंड यू नो देयर एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप इज रियली बर्स्टिंग इट्स वर्किंग. तो दिस इज अ रियली हेल्पफुल थिंग दैट पीपल वुमेन हैव गोइंग ऑन. लाइक वी ऑलरेडी न्यू वी हैड द टैलेंट बट नाउ वी नो हाउ टू प्रोजेक्ट आवर टैलेंट. सो आई थिंक दैट्स एन अमेजिंग फीट थैंक्स टू द इंटरनेट.
दैट्स अवर क्लासमेट.
इफ देयर इज एनीथिंग. Thank you, Ramin. We're really happy that you're tuning into our show. If we have any entrepreneurs who are viewing the show right now, why don't you share with us how you started your small business? Did you use the internet? Yeah, it would be really fun to know. Okay, we have entrepreneurs in our viewers right now. And if we have, like, for example, if, you know, it's like, in our own show right now, I have two of my hosts co-hosts with me, and both of them have started their, you know, blogs and their vlogs on YouTube and Instagram respectively. And you know, I just want them to share how much hard work they put into what they're doing. It's not easy being on social media. It's not easy making content or working on content or art, whatever it is you may be doing. And I'll ask them to share their experience with us. So Sidra Manahil.
Sure,
so,
why not?
Okay. Sidra? Should I start now? Okay, thank you. So right now I'm running an Instagram page. That is my blog for makeup and cooking videos related to baking and cooking, all of them. So it is really not easy to run a blog. Even you have to shoot things, you have to reshoot, you have to retake 100 times things. Okay? It is time consuming. Mehnat chahiye, consistency chahiye to get... success in this field also. So it is not like ke bachcho ka khel hai ji blog bana lo run kar lo, or this is very easy koi bhi kar sakta hai. Nahi, if a person, if a woman, a female is doing blogging or anything like that, so obviously it needs her effort, her consistency, hard working. It all counts in.
Definitely, I agree. Aur hard work nazar bhi aati hai aapke blogs mein Sidra.
So for those of you who didn't hear it correctly, it's blogs by a brown girl on Instagram. She's definitely worth to check it out her page and do follow her. She does amazing content. And Manahil, why don't you share your YouTube journey with us?
Yes. So I have a YouTube channel, Manahil Usmani, bilkul mere naam ke upar hai. And abhi recently I've started, like December mein I guess maine start kiya tha apna channel, aur uske upar mostly vlogs इंडस्ट्री से रिलेटेड या मेरी लाइफ से रिलेटेड ब्लॉग्स होते हैं, मगर इन फ्यूचर यू विल सी अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट स्टफ लाइक शॉर्ट फिल्म्स और डिफरेंट हैक्स वगैरह. यू कैन फाइंड एनीथिंग ऑन माय चैनल. सो
यू आर डूइंग ग्रेट मिनाहिल, कीप इट अप.
Yeah, Manahil is doing a great job. One of her short films was actually a project of ours in, I think it was the third semester, the fourth semester. I'm not really sure. But she did a really good job, her and her group mates. They were amazing. So if you guys want to watch a melting pot of entertainment, go ahead to Manahil's channel. So if we have any, you know, YouTubers, Instagrammers, or, you know, even TikTokers here in this, in like viewing our live right now, do share with us.
You're
with us. Okay, so we have a comment.
Let's read it. In
okay,
this six
so
months, like salute to the frontline warriors, doctors, actually doctors and also the police ones. But they're great. But when we see women working 24/7, making food, cleaning clothes and all, we should also salute them too. Yes. Especially our mothers and our sisters, and they also important frontline warriors. Not a feminist.
You don't have to be feminist to support women. I think that's a misconception. But thank you so much to Arbaz Bukti. I hope I'm saying it right. But thank you for your comment. It was really nice. But it is important to note that like there was this meme I saw on Instagram once that. लॉकडाउन के साथ जो डॉक्टर्स वगैरह काम कर रहे हैं तो हमारे भी तो बर्तन बढ़ गए हैं धोने के लिए, विच वॉज रियली फनी टू मी. वी शुड नॉट कंपेयर डॉक्टर्स एंड लाइक वी शुड नॉट कंपेयर एनीवन एनी प्रोफेशन, इट्स हार्ड फॉर एवरीवन, बट इट वॉज रियली फनी. इट वॉज लाइक अ लाइट मीम. सो
लॉकडाउन में ये बात हो गई थी कि सब लोग आगे घर में बैठ गए थे और जो मदर से काम था, सिस्टर से काम था, वो किचन में और बाकी हर जगह गया था. Sorry,
we have discussed this thing in the last two as well. Now, okay, obviously women have been working so hard throughout this quarantine, outside the house be and inside the house be. It was double duty for a woman.
So moving on, अभी हम लोगों ने women empowerment की बात तो कर ली, अब जरा हम लोग youth की तरफ आते हैं. तो youth empowerment को भी थोड़ा बहुत आके बातचीत कर लेते हैं. Youth empowerment की, as most of us जो है वो यूथ में से हैं, तो अगर देखा जाए तो जो अर्निंग का पर्सपेक्टिव था वो बहुत चेंज हो गया. पहले की अगर बात की जाए तो पहले इट वाज लाइक के 9 to 5 जॉब होती थी और ऑफिस में काम करना हुआ था. बट अगर अब देखा जाए तो अर्निंग इज अ लॉट डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द पास्ट. जैसे कि लोग आजकल ऑनलाइन अर्निंग कर रहे हैं, एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप पे आ रहे हैं, इंस्टेड के बाकी जो बहुत ही स्टीरियोटाइप प्रोफेशंस हैं, बहुत कॉमन मेन स्ट्रीम के प्रोफेशन है, उनसे थोड़ा सा हट के जो कर रहे हैं, दैट इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड वेरी बेनिफिशियल. स्पेशली जो आजकल ब्लॉगर्स कर रहे हैं और यूट्यूबर्स कर रहे हैं, तो ये डिफरेंट है मगर अच्छा प्रोफेशन होता है. अकॉर्डिंग टू मी इट इज वेरी ग्रेट. ये क्वारंटीन को भी यूजफुल बनाया और घर में बैठ के टाइम वेस्ट करने से बेहतर उन लोगों ने कहा कि थोड़ा सा प्रोडक्टिविटी में ले जाए. तो व्हाट अबाउट यू गाइस, आपके यहाँ क्या ख्याल है इस बारे में? डू वी हैव सम एंटरप्रेन्योर्स और इन्फ्लुएंसर्स इन अवर व्यूइंग या इन अवर फॉलोअर्स?
सो आई वुड लाइक एवरीवन टू शेयर इन द कमेंट्स के व्हाट आर दे डूइंग, इफ दे आर डूइंग एनी, यू नो, क्वारंटीन हैज मोटिवेटेड देम टू स्टार्ट एनी स्मॉल बिजनेस और शेयर देयर आर्ट और एनीथिंग. डू शेयर इट विद अस इन द कमेंट सेक्शन इफ यू आर एन एंटरप्रेन्योर, एंड आल्सो शेयर अस लाइक शेयर योर हैंडल्स विद अस सो वी कैन आस्क आवर लाइक व्यूअर्स टू फॉलो यू एंड यू नो गिव यू अ लिटिल शाउट आउट टू आवर स्मॉल फॉलोइंग.
टाइम होना तो हमें यूटिलाइज कर लेना चाहिए. जैसे हम लोग फेसबुक पर सारा वक्त यूज कर रहे होते हैं, अगर हम लोग उसी मोबाइल के अंदर थोड़ी सी प्रोडक्टिविटी कर लें, थोड़ा सा यूटिलाइज कर लें उसको पॉजिटिव एस्पेक्ट्स में, तो बहुत कुछ चेंज हो सकता है.
Okay, so Manahil, you were telling us a while, like when we were talking a while back, that you knew like how much some TikTokers and some YouTubers earn through videos. So why don't you share those stats with us just to give our viewers some motivation?
Yes. तो जैसे कि बहुत सारे लोग टिकटॉक को बहुत अंडर एस्टिमेट करके रखा हुआ है. आई एम सॉरी, मैं किसी को कुछ नहीं कह रही, बट इट्स जस्ट अ फैक्ट कि टिकटॉक को बहुत ज्यादा अंडर एस्टिमेट
करके
रखा है. स्पेशली जब कोई तो कहते हैं यार ये तो टिकटॉकर है, तो लोगों को ये देखना चाहिए कि वो लोग कितनी मेहनत करते हैं, मेहनत हम सब करते हैं, इट इज नॉट लाइक कि कोई कम मेहनत कर रहा है, कोई ज्यादा कर रहा है, हर कोई अपने लिहाज से मेहनत करता है और फिर उस लेवल पे पहुंचता है। और जैसे कि अभी हम लोग
एग्जैक्टली
की बात की जाए तो जो सॉन्ग था तुम, उसके अंदर अरिका हक को बहुत ज्यादा हेट मिला था इस बात पे कि शी वॉज अ टिकटॉकर। तो यार देखो वो कुछ करके इस लेवल तक पहुंची है ना, कि वो इस तरह से एक म्यूजिक वीडियो में आई है और इतने फॉलोवर्स वगैरह आए हैं। तो और मैं रिसेंटली उसके इंटरव्यू देख रही थी, उसके अंदर शी मेंशन कि उसने 1.5K लाइक 1.5 लाख से 2 लाख रुपए कमाए थे। इसी तरह हम लोग इस तरह ब्रांड्स आई गेस अप्रोच करते हैं, इस तरह टिकटॉक पे भी अर्निंग होती है। तो लोग, ये लोग टिकटॉकर्स वेले नहीं बैठे होते, ये लोग भी अर्निंग कर रहे होते हैं। तो ये एक मिथ मेरी यहाँ पे जाके टूटी थी, व्हेन आई वाज लाइक यार टिकटॉकर्स तो बहुत वेस्ट ऑफ टाइम करते रहते हैं, तो यहाँ पे ऐसी ये बात नहीं है। तो
If
हम थोड़ा सा
anyone's made,
चेंज
हाँ
करते हैं।
exactly कि if you if like I don't know if you guys have seen it but there I watch a lot of memes on Instagram. पता नहीं तुम दोनों देखते हो कि नहीं. Comments for our viewers,
Yes.
please comment if you watch more memes on Instagram
We
than
have
like
a
people's
few.
pictures. But I
We have.
think go ahead.
You are a motivation for nation.
Thank you so much.
It's
Actually, so I was talking about the war, like Siddharth mentioned the war between TikTok and YouTube. So I saw this meme where people were comparing TikTok and YouTube, and they said ki TikTok pe agar kisi ke 10,000 followers hain, to they are much better than nahin, YouTube pe agar kisi ke 10,000 followers hain, to they're much better than people on TikTok who have 10 million followers. So what are your guys' views on that?
वैसे मैं, अगर जहाँ तक मेरी बात है, तो मैं कोई एक इसके बारे में नहीं कह सकती, क्योंकि आई वॉज अ टिकटॉकर और अब आई एम अ यूट्यूबर, तो मैं किसी एक ही साइड नहीं ले सकती टिकटॉक या यूट्यूब के बीच में। तो आई एम ऑन बोथ साइड्स।
मनाहिर दोनों किश्तियों की सवार है.
Whereas I think it's about your preferences. कुछ लोग होते हैं that do like long videos, but some prefer the short ones. And I'm one of those. मुझसे बहुत ज़्यादा long videos नहीं देखी जाती, so it is easy for me to go with the short clips. So I
But then
guess
I
it's
told
upon the type of person.
Siddharth, 1 minute की होती है और
Exactly.
YouTube पे लंबी videos होती हैं।
But you guys, I'm sharing a secret with you guys. यहाँ पे so if you go on YouTube and you go to the settings, you can actually speed up a video up to 2 times, like it's in fast forward. तो I have a very short attention span. मैं किस चीज़ पे ज़्यादा देर कॉन्सेंट्रेट नहीं कर सकती. तो मैं जब YouTube ऑन लगाती हूँ, उस पर वीडियोज़ देखती हूँ, तो चाहे वो वीडियो 5 मिनट की हो या 30 मिनट की हो, मैं उसे टाइम्स टू पे लगा के देखती हूँ. एंड वो वीडियो इतनी जल्दी ख़त्म होती है, आई कैन नॉट टेल यू, इट्स सो मच फन.
Sumal, let me
Oh
write it
wow,
down.
Sumal, that's a really great trick. I'm going to try it for sure.
So definitely try करके मुझे बताएं फिर, even like our viewers right now, अब हमें try करके जरूर
Sumal, I'm
बताइएगा.
going to try it for sure.
थैंक यू सिद्रा.
रिलेटेड टू दिस YouTube के बारे में एक
ऑल्सो
और हैक होती है। अक्सर ना हम जब लेक्चर वगैरह कोई सुन रहे होते हैं YouTube के ऊपर, तो वहां पे ना एक स्पेसिफिक टाइम लिमिट के ऊपर ना आगे हेडिंग्स दी होती हैं, तो उसके ना पार्ट्स बने हुए होते हैं यूट्यूब के, सेगमेंटाइज अजान टाइम।
Okay, so while we wait for Manahil, I'm gonna share some more like tips that I do. Normally, I can watch movies on like Netflix or whatever. मतलब मैं देखती हूँ, लेकिन नॉट कॉन्स्टेंटली. लाइक आई कैन नॉट वॉच अ मूवी एवरी डे बिकॉज वो इतनी लंबी होती है, एंड इट टेक्स सो लॉन्ग फॉर अ मूवी टू यू नो गो बाय. तो मैं नॉर्मली मूवीज डाउनलोड कर लेती हूँ, एंड देन VLC मीडिया प्लेयर पे भी मैं उसे टाइम्स 2, समटाइम्स इवन टाइम्स 3 करके चला लेती हूँ, ताकि वो मूवी जल्दी जल्दी खत्म हो. तो 3 घंटे की मूवी आप 1.5 घंटे में देख लो, तो इट्स रियली फन. सो डेफिनेटली ट्राई इट, इट्स लाइक अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ
मतलब
एंटरटेनमेंट.
आपका
बट
काम
सॉरी,
आप अपना काफी टाइम सेव कर लेती हैं इस ट्रिक से, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू यूज
एग्जैक्टली.
इट फॉर फ्रॉम नाउ।
सो फॉर दोस्त जो हमारे व्यूअर्स हैं अभी जो देख रहे हैं शो, इफ दे हैव done this before, like if they do it like me, अपने videos fast forward करके देखते हैं, तो do share it with us in the comments. We'll definitely like, I'll like to hear it, and I'm sure Sidra will get more motivated to try it out.
So like Minahil was discussing the pay range of YouTubers and bloggers, so I would like to mention YouTubers and TikTokers. So I would like to mention here that even bloggers are earning well if they are like influencing for a project. If they're posting a post or a video related to that project, they are earning 5 to 7K for just one post of that product that they are going to promote for a brand. And if they're sharing that thing on the story, so they are like able to earn 2500 for 24 hours of story only.
So this social media is providing a very, very, very great, great platform from youngster to earn.
Exactly.
So I'm back.
Welcome
Minahil
back.
Welcome back, Minahil.
And here we have some more comments. Bro.
Hi, Javeria. Javeria is our junior and...
Nahi pata.
She's also part of our FM team. So if you guys haven't seen any of her shows...
Great, RJ. Like, I just love your shows, yaar, or also your singing.
She does have an amazing voice. We have heard it and we've had the pleasure to hear it live. So thank you for commenting. Okay, so... And now we have...
I will, like... online business is your gateway. Okay, then I will wait for your online business. And it's a very great idea, Aitasham Hafiz. Or...
Siddha, did you already mention the how people like they receive PRs on Instagram and they post it on their stories, so how much they earn from that?
Yeah, I did mention.
So like Siddha told us, you also like there's also some people they do giveaways. So uska kya scene hota hai Siddha?
Giveaways are a source from where we can gain more followers. Jitne followers aayenge, that would be good for our page. So we keep on posting some small giveaways for the viewers so that they can get interested in our blog. Like we do it for more engagement on our page.
वैसे giveaway की बात हो रही है सिद्रा, तो I will be waiting for your giveaway on your
Siddha already has a giveaway. She has a giveaway going on right now. I think it's live. I saw a story earlier. Hana Siddha, am I right?
Actually, I have seen that 20K giveaway and also that I guess
yes,
we
make you are right, woman.
And I'm waiting for her next giveaway.
Okay, so which Siddha's giveaway is live.
Yeah,
and if you...
I...
Go ahead, Siddha.
Guess she... नेट इश्यूज, लेकिन चलो बड़े बड़े शहरों में छोटी छोटी बातें होती
रहती
हैं, कभी नेट इश्यूज आ जाते
हैं।
ओके, वी कैन हियर यू नाउ सिद्रा, आप क्या बोल रही थी?
आई वाज सेइंग दैट गिव अवे पोस्टर फॉर एंगेजिंग मोर पीपल टुवर्ड्स योर प्रोफाइल. So there is one live giveaway going on my profile right now. And Minahil were talking about that 20K wala giveaway. I was going to post it, but my viewers, my followers wanted me to post a product giveaway. So right now the product giveaway is going on my profile.
So, you know, Minahil, you can wait and expect more giveaways. I'm happy that... Siddha's page is growing, and if you haven't heard already, it's blogs by brown girl on Instagram, and follow Minahil Usmani on YouTube. That's literally her handle, it's just her name, so you can't get lost. Also, so since we're talking about, you know, young people and how they're working, how they're moving on, let's get to the point where a lot of these young bloggers and YouTubers, they're all actually students. Like, you have two examples right in front of you on your screens right now. So share with us, Minahil and Siddha, how hard it can be maintaining your university life, your school life, and like whatever it is, whatever, you know, education system you're in, and your pages.
So it is actually not that easy. Jitna hum log samajh rahe hote hain ki jis tarah hum log Facebook pe picture upload kar denge, Instagram pe picture upload kar denge, it is not that easy. ब्लॉग जब हम लोग बनाते हैं तो प्रॉपर उसके स्क्रिप्ट लिखना कि अब ये सीन आएगा, अब ये सीन हम लोग एडिट करेंगे, एडिटिंग उससे और टफ काम होता है. तो उसके लिए हमें बहुत ज़्यादा, एक तो टाइम कंज्यूमिंग काम होता है और एक तो हमारा इंटरेस्ट होता है इस काम में, इसलिए इतना बर्डन लगता नहीं है. तो फिर इट इज़ नॉट एज ईजी जितना नज़र आता है. तो मेहनत लगती है, बट इट इज़ वर्थ इट जब आगे लोग कमेंट करते हैं और लाइक्स मिलते हैं, जब लोग इतना प्यार देते हैं, तो फिर वो जो मेहनत होती है वो वसूल होती हुई नज़र आती है. तो वट अबाउट यू सिद्रा, ऐसे ही है ना?
Yes, exactly. Minahil, I will agree with you आई विल एग्री विद यू दैट पॉजिटिव एनर्जी जो हमें ऑडियंस की तरफ से मिलती है दैट गिव अस कॉन्फिडेंस एंड मोटिवेशन टू पुट इन मोर इन आर थिंग्स एंड ब्लॉगिंग इज नॉट ईजी वाइल इफ यू आर student especially because it requires time consistency hard working obviously if I'm shooting a video so I need a free thought a free time to manage to shoot and especially jab main cooking wagaira ke blogs shoot karti hu to while I'm cooking or something or baking something videos ban rahi hoti hai sath sath aur mujhe baad mein bas ek ye chota sa dar hota hai ki yaar agar ye utna zyada perfect nahi bana ke main blog pe post kar paun after that ban bhi perfect jata hai alhamdulillah when it's come to posting so you have like hundred of questions in your mind you think before posting should I post it is it nice positive comments aayenge negative views aayenge so there are a lot of things that goes beside your mind before posting or engaging in your blog thing
kuch insecurity ye pata nahi hum log post karenge to kya reply aayega log kya kahenge ye maine sahi banaya hai ki nahi banaya lekin jab main positive comments dekhti hu तो मोटिवेशन आ जाती है जब भी मैं डीमोटिवेट हो जाती हूँ क्या पता नहीं पोस्ट करूँ ना करूँ तो फिर आई गो थ्रू माय कमेंट्स और वापस कमेंट सेक्शन में जाके जो सबके अच्छे अच्छे कमेंट्स होते हैं उन सबको पढ़ के अच्छा लगता और फिर वापस मोटिवेशन आती है पोस्ट अ वीडियो
अभी रिसेंटली आई हर्ड दिस समबडी वाज स्टार्टिंग देयर न्यू देयर यूट्यूब आई थिंक इट वाज एंड दे वर सेइंग लाइक आई एम स्कैर्ड कि मैं पोस्ट करूंगी तो मुझे नेगेटिव कमेंट्स आएंगे तो I think it was her brother that said to her ke whenever you're going online when you're posting something online so you have to expect hate with the love you know when you get support at the same time you have some people who are not supporting you whether it's because of their own insecurities or whatever is going on in their lives or how they don't have the confidence to you know post their content so but just keep in mind that you have to keep your confidence you have to stay positive and do not let what's negative bring you down because at the same time you do have positive reviews as well so always keep that in your mind and I would like to say even though I don't have a YouTube or an Instagram for you know blogs and stuff I still do believe ki it is helping in developing your confidence and your you know self confidence your believe in yourself so I think it's a positive experience for everyone who is involved would you guys agree?
Okay well,
so for your motivation
okay, so I would like to mention beside that blogging and YouTubing and TikTok so making small businesses thing there is one more thing that youth is utilizing to earn that is freelancing and thank you so much Irbaz Bhukti thank you so much for your comment there are freelancing a thing of freelancing that our youth is utilizing to earn so I would like to share a thing here with my audience that when I was used to be in school so there was a girl who was doing O levels so you know the piece of O level exam is a bit expensive so she was unable to pay that fee so she started working as a freelancer or a content writer somewhere on a website and that page so she started supporting herself from there and now when I search her profile page new she is like traveling the world around so this is how this social media has supported the youth to earn for themselves
that's amazing it's so inspiring to see people who you know do this and I wish her the best of luck and I hope she gets more and more success so we have a comment here which is about okay this is the comment hey psychologist is the name Pavlov ring the bell okay so this is a psychology joke for those of you who might know it like you'll get it but for those of you who don't this means there was he was a psychologist Ivan Pavlov and he did an experiment which involved bells and dogs and saliva apparently but
the same experiment hamare upar bhi jata hai jab ring jab bajti hai to hum log break ke time is tarah bhag rahe hote hain jis tarah Pavlov ke dogs bhag rahe the हम लोग इस तरह कैसे
At the same time, like because he started the psychology joke, so I have one which I use every semester on the new freshies. It's so much fun. So Sidra, Manahil, and everyone who's watching our show right now, I have a you know it's like a riddle. How many psychologists does it take to screw in a light bulb? Are you guys blank? come on, try.
Sorry, Komal, can you please repeat?
So the riddle was, how many psychologists does it take to screw in a light bulb?
One.
So we have an option
Two.
From an answer.
How many psychologists
one.
Does it take
to screw in a light bulb? So Milah has already given her opinion. What's yours, Sidra? How many psychologists? Yep.
We'll continue.
Okay. So it takes one psychologist to screw in a light bulb only if the light bulb wants to change. Because if the light bulb doesn't want to change, it won't screw in. So this is another psychology.
Another answer, by the way. And that was why would a psychologist repair the bulb or screw the bulb? This work should be done by an electrician.
Okay. So.
By the way, nice.
It's a very cheesy joke, but it's really fun. I usually go and like give the freshies, the fresh, you know, the students who come in the university, the first semester's freshies. I usually go and give them speeches of motivation, and when I usually use this joke, they get so confused because you know psychology. Maximum log, matlab, they come into psychology as a last resort, but I don't think it should be a last resort. I think it should be of your own free will of how you want to study it. So when I say this joke or riddle or whatever it is, whatever you like to call it, you know, in the speech, they get very confused and they don't know what to say. And those faces are priceless. And I think that's why I do it every year. Okay, so we have a few more comments. If you could
on your joke.
Okay, so Minahil, can you share the other comments as well before we move on?
Thanks a lot. It means a lot. And a lot of love and respect from mechanical department.
Thank you.
And respect and love received from psychology department.
Received, nahi, reciprocated.
Received. Udhar se aaya to phir humne receive kar liya. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Achha, achha.
Mechanical department, thank you. Aur phir aage pass on bhi kar diya.
Okay, so the next comment is, this is such a typical question.
Actually,
yes, we can read your mind. Exactly.
Yes, we can read minds. Please be aware.
And right now, you are thinking that what if I can read what you are thinking right now.
Exactly. And you know, when you posted this comment, you were thinking, pata nahi log kya jawab denge. So we can read minds. We can, but we just don't want to tell you that because we just don't want to share that because it's very valuable information. Achha. So moving on, let's, you know, since we're talking about departments and studies, so let's move on to this last segment that I have been wanting to share for a very long time. So it's about university. We're giving small updates for the university. Okay, so let's start with the new blocks that have recently opened up. Asida and Minahil, you remember when we were in the fourth semester, JIP semester started, there was building going on right next to the E and F blocks. Well, now there's two new blocks standing right.
Remember that.
Exactly, there's two new blocks standing right next to them right now. And they're the K and L block. So I'm very happy to like share this news. Okay, we've been waiting for it for a very long time, and kyunki hamari jagah bahut kam ho gayi thi, classes hamare bahut sporadic se hote the. But abhi recently when we were registering for our courses, which I'll get to in a minute, there was this tentative timetable that we drew up, like our class fellows, and we found out a lot of our classes are actually in the L block. So I hope you guys are ready to you know, move to a new block. Hopefully this is one we can call our own. Fingers crossed. Khair, since we're talking about ye sari blocks, did you guys know ke maine recently, I don't know if it's true, but maine suna hai ke K aur L block mein se kisi ek mein ek naya girls area ban raha hai. So we won't have to be stuffed into the same one.
Oh, that's great. That is really great.
जो ए ब्लॉक में एक फॉर दोस इफ यू डोंट नो और आर न्यू टू द यूनिवर्सिटी, हमारे ए ब्लॉक में एक गर्ल्स एरिया एक कॉमन रूम था, बट इट वाज वेरी स्मॉल. और अब क्योंकि इंशाल्लाह हमारे पास दो होंगे, होपफुली, आई एम नॉट श्योर हाउ मच ऑफ दिस इज ट्रू, ये तो जाके ही पता चलेगा, बट अब दो जाएंगे तो रश थोड़ा सा.
कम हो जाएगा,
जहाँ का रश हुआ था वो खत्म हो जाएगा, बल्कि थोड़ा कम हो जाएगा, हम बैठ सकेंगे वहाँ जाके।
अच्छा, और जहाँ तक रजिस्ट्रेशन की बात है, दिस पास्ट वीक वाज रजिस्ट्रेशन वीक फॉर दोस, आई होप कि आपने रजिस्टर करना था। एग्जैक्टली, आई होप कि आप लोगों ने जिस जिस कोर्स में रजिस्टर करना था वो कर लिया होगा, एंड इफ यू हैवंट तो आई होप आप लोगों का कोई सोल्यूशन निकल आए, बेस्ट ऑफ लक। बट वी हैव जस्ट रिसेंटली रजिस्टर्ड एंड फाइनली अब हम लोग लाइक हमारे सारे प्रॉब्लम्स हट के खत्म हो गए, एंड वी हैव आवर सिक्स कोर्सेज रेडी फॉर द नेक्स्ट सेमेस्टर आल्सो। Exactly. It's talking to think about मतलब रीस अभी मैं सोचती हूँ, तो I felt like yesterday.
तो उस जगह पे बना है जहाँ पे पहले कॉन्सर्ट हुआ करता था.
Exactly. So थोड़ी सी जगह कम हो गई है, लेकिन चलो कोई बात नहीं, as long as we have a block. अच्छा, so we were
happy as long as के वहाँ पे girls area बन रहा है.
Hoping. Really hoping कि वहाँ पे गर्ल्स एरिया होगा। अच्छा, and we'll get to test that out जब हम लोग 15 September को यूनिवर्सिटी जाएंगे। I'm so happy कि यूनिवर्सिटी is finally opening. We get to go out of the house. We get to, you know, take classes like normal people. I don't know कि आप लोगों में से कितने लोगों को ऑनलाइन क्लासेस अच्छी लगी थी, but I did not like it one bit. Oop, मनाहिल गायब हो गई। Okay, so Siddha, are you excited to go back to university?
I guess there are some technical issues. Oh, Komal, don't ask me. I am really, really, really excited. Finally, हम free होने वाले हैं. Finally, हम jail से बाहर आने वाले हैं. Finally, we will be able to meet our friends, our teachers, and we will be able to have physical classes. That online classes are over now. I'm excited
exactly.
for that.
Exactly. I'm so happy के we'll be going out. But at the same time, it's very important. हम सबने याद रखना है के we have to keep social distancing. We have to maintain social distancing. We have to be careful. You know, take care of what you eat and
yes, we have to follow all the SOPs strictly.
Exactly, because we have to prove that we do deserve to be outside of our, you know, home jails, and we deserve to, you know, spend time out of the confines of our house. So we're really happy for that. Also, masks pehne rakhne sab, please stay safe. You know, if even one okay, so there's this meme going on about this, you know, classes shuru ho rahe hain to log keh rahe hain ki jab universities khulengi to pehle din sabne milke khansna hai, please aise koi prank nahi karna hai. I am not ready mentally ke university dobara band ho jaye, although I'm not a big fan of university.
Pani phir diya sab jaane wala tha.
So khair, Manahil, please don't do this, it's not worth it. I'm not really big fan of university, but I'm sure you all can agree ke ghar mein reh rahe ke sabko university yaad aa rahi thi.
Nahi, ye nahi keh rahi ke university fir se band ho jaye. I'm just like a big fan of pranking people, so it would be a great
thanks.
And we have a comment, huge fan from Karachi. Thank you so much.
Thank you for tuning in.
Asma Nahil, there discussion going on university thing, so I would love to break the myths of all the newcomers jo ke university mein ab enter hone wale hain, aur unke bahut zyada myths honge university life ko leke, so I would love to break their suspense about it. What do you guys think?
We would be your seniors.
I agree Sidra, hame unko asliyat dikha deni chahiye abhi se hi, so they should know what to expect. Hamari tarah bechare confused na phire. I don't think so that every institute and university is open hone chahiye. Corona is still there. Corona is there. You are right, 100%. Lekin I think ke university ke students jo hote hain, they all have like itni common sense hai sab mein, hopefully ke wo SOPs ko follow karenge, aur wo you know, in mind they'll keep it in mind ke unhone kaise apne aap ko safe rakhna hai, dusron ko safe rakhna hai. So we're hoping. Fingers crossed ke inshallah everything will be okay, and because ab this pandemic is here, it's not over, and it's not looking like it will go away sometime soon, but we have to continue life, and that's that. Okay, so Siddha, you were gonna break some fresh news, the news to the freshies.
I was break some minutes, so सबसे पहला मैथ इज अबाउट के एसएससी कर लो भाई, आगे जिंदगी आसान है. तो ये झूठ है मेरे प्यारे दोस्तों, ये बिल्कुल झूठ है, ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं होता. यू हैव टू पुट इन एफर्ट्स वेयर एवर यू आर गोइंग, लाइक इन
in whatever field you are going, whether it's engineering, doctorate, yeah, BBA or psychology, you are coming in the university, that means you have to put in your efforts for your studies.
जैसे पहले कहे था स्कूल के बाद जिंदगी आसान है, एफएससी के बाद जिंदगी आसान है, तब तो
चार साल पढ़ लो, बस चार साल पढ़ लो, हाँ देखिए बस यही चार साल है, इसके बाद सब चिल है, कोई चिल नहीं होता, सॉरी. But at the same time, मतलब ये मेंशन करूंगी,
यूनिवर्सिटी लाइफ में ज्यादा मुश्किल हो जाता है, यू हैव टू
सिद्रा
आई फील लाइक यूनिवर्सिटी में आके चीजें ज्यादा मुश्किल इनफैक्ट हो जाती हैं, कि एफएससी में यू हैव चांस कि इफ यू आर मिसिंग अ क्विज और अ टेस्ट और असेसमेंट और एनीथिंग, सो यू कैन you have the time at the end of the year, you can cope up with that thing, you can cover up that thing, but in university you have to keep the record on time, like you have to be
exactly
in the place, you have to complete your assignment on time because everything is counting in, so you have to
exactly
be punctual in university
routine. It's like we mentioned when people like with people who do online jobs and stuff, consistency is so important. आप थोड़ी थोड़ी मेहनत जो है वो थ्रू आउट द सेमेस्टर करेंगे तो इट विल बी बेटर फॉर यू, क्योंकि यूनिवर्सिटी में ऐसे कुछ नहीं होता कि बस मैं आखिरी पेपर अच्छा दे दूंगा तो मैं पास हो जाऊंगा, ऐसे बिल्कुल नहीं होता है. बट दैट्स यू नो फॉर अभी उसमें टाइम है तो यू गाइज कैन मेंटली प्रिपेयर योर सेल्फ आराम से. सो विद दैट इफ यू गाइज वुड लाइक टू एड एनीथिंग एल्स. मिनाहिल योर माइक इज म्यूटेड, अब बोले आप.
I'm saying that we have some comments here.
Do you
share? Thank you so much. Appreciate it. And thanks for joining.
You?
I think that's you.
Okay.
Okay, so if you guys have anything else.
Mujhe apna name nahi pata tha, by the way.
Well, Sidra, you know, we learn something new every day. आज हमने ये भी सीख लिया. अच्छा तो जिंदगी जब आसान है, व्हेन यू हैव अ जॉब, आई थिंक इट्स आसान है व्हेन यू हैव अ जॉब एंड एज अ पेट्रोलियम इंजीनियर. आई होप जल्दी से डिग्री मिल जाए, फिर जॉब करके लाइफ एंजॉय करूं. बेस्ट ऑफ लक टू यू.
वैसे हमारा भी यही होता है कि हम लोग बस एजुकेशन कंप्लीट हो फिर जल्दी से जॉब आ जाए, बट सैड लाइफ ये है कि इतनी जल्दी से हमें जॉब्स नहीं मिलती होती और आगे जॉब
ट्रेड में वेट नहीं कर रही है. प्रैक्टिकल लाइफ हो तो उधर भी आपको पंचुअल रहना पड़ेगा, आपको कंसिस्टेंसी चाहिए होगी, आपको हार्ड वर्किंग चाहिए होगा, तो इट वोंट बी दैट इजी. आई फील लाइक
अगर 9 टू 5 है फिर भी, या अगर अपना बिजनेस है तब भी हमें सही तरह रहना होगा, जिंदगी आराम से ऐसा नहीं गुजरेगी, आगे की लाइफ हो सकता है और टफ हो. हम लोग स्टूडेंट लाइफ में तो बहुत आराम से रह रहे हैं, क्या
पता. माय कोहोस्ट्स आर सो मॉर्बिड. एनीवे लाइक for whoever commented, I hope you have a successful future. Why are you disheartening him? Guys, please stay positive. This is the lighter side, not the darker side.
We should motivate each other. So
I'm telling him that life is not easy. It's not a big okay, mistake. But we are motivating him to work hard.
Well, you know, I was going to share this last fact before we end the show. Okay, university mein aap jo hai matlab padhai ke se related kuch seekhe na seekhe, definitely one thing you will learn is that life lessons, you know, apni zindagi ko aage chalane mein, like how to professionally arrange a seminar, how to professionally dress, how to talk in front of, you know, respected teachers and stuff and people. Is tarah ke important kuch life lessons hain jo aap seekhenge, jaise consistency hai, jaise hard work ethic hai, you know, how to present something, your ideas and you know your self confidence, is tarah ki cheeze jo hai wo bahut sari aapke build hongi. To agar aapko university mein is tarah ki opportunities milti hain to aap definitely unhe avail kiya kare. Seminars, jaise humne seminars arrange kiye hain, projects kiye hain humne, we've been to professional offices, humne psychologist interviews liye hain, to is tarah ki kuch cheeze jo aap seekhte hain, there's something to look forward to. Aapki university life bilkul monotonous aur boring nahi hoti hai. So do not only be scared for the studying bit, be excited for everything else that you will learn. So with that, let's
by the way, एक और बात उन लोगों के लिए जो भी कस्ट में एडमिशन लेने वाले हैं, उनके लिए ये कि अनफॉर्चुनेटली हमारी यूनिवर्सिटी के अंदर रैगिंग नहीं होती, तो इसलिए वो लोग सेफ हैं.
मनाहिल की
हाँ
शक्ल
हम
ओके
है चलो
नाहिल इज नॉट हैप्पी
तो
विद दैट
कुछ
थिंग
पढ़ लिया
एक्चुअली.
क्रश करने के लिए.
Okay, so for those of you who just tuned in, before we end the show, I'd like to conclude it and give like a basic overview of what we discussed. We talked about women empowerment, we talked about youth empowerment, we talked about entrepreneurship, people doing jobs online, how social media is helping people earn. We mentioned a few of our, just say we have our co-hosts who have Instagram and YouTube, who are content creators. Then we mentioned university ke kuch basic updates for those of you who are custodians. And well, we hope that you enjoyed the show. If you missed anything, just wait for us to go. You know, you can, it's a live stream, but it's on Facebook, so you can just go back
अभी
and see it
हम
all
लोग
again.
इन्वेस्टमेंट बात कर ही रहे थे तो आई जस्ट रियलाइज कितना ऐसा लग रहा है बिल्कुल टाइम जल्दी से गुजर गया हो, जैसे कि हम लोगों ने कल ही यूनिवर्सिटी में एडमिशन लिया हो, है ना.
मुझे ऐसे लगता है जैसे मेरा पिछला सेमेस्टर फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर था एंड अब मैं ऑटोमेटिकली फिफ्थ में आ गई हूँ.
तो आई एम लाइक यार इतनी जल्दी यूनिवर्सिटी खत्म भी हो जाएगी. खैर थैंक यू
सो
फॉर ज्वाइनिंग इन, और कहने को तो बहुत कुछ है मगर वक्त जो है वो खत्म हो रहा है. तो अब मिलेंगे हम लोग अगले हफ्ते सेम 8 बजे ओनली
इंशाल्लाह
ऑन फेसबुक पेज ऑफ वॉइस ऑफ कैपिटल FM 97.6. एंड दिस इज द लाइटर साइड एंड इट इज योर आरजे मनाहल उस्मानी साइनिंग आउट.
अल्लाह हाफिज.
अल्लाह हाफिज एवरीवन, टेक केयर फ्रॉम माय साइड. अल्लाह हाफिज.